So I'm with Ilya Nisnic in Keppel Lagon after the end of the tournament. So hello, and this is an interview for Echec pour tous, the chess website. So Ilya, can you tell us your impressions about this tournament in Keppel Lagon on the week?
So I think it was a very strong tournament. For me, it was a strongly like 1 year ago, sorry.
And so you can start again?
Sorry.
Yeah, this is the first question. Yeah.